Here are a few important study island tips. Don't feel stranded. Even though you're at home, you'll want to log in for Study Island for Schools. That's the orange tab. This is your homepage for Study Island, where you can see how many blue ribbons you've earned for the year. For your classes, they're in the lower right-hand corner. This student has 11th grade English and Algebra 2. And let's just click on English 11. This is your student assignment page. Please take your diagnostic test first. Complete at least 30 questions. I would like for you to keep notes on each subject. Click on the Lesson tab to start taking notes. This is an example of what a lesson looks like. Write down all of your key terms, read through the lessons, and watch all of the videos. Make sure you click on all of the tabs in the upper left-hand corner. Once you've completed the lesson and taken notes, you can reinforce what you've learned in the game mode. If you are still having trouble understanding, you can print out or open these worksheets and log into Homework Help. A live tutor will help you understand the topic. Now it's time to take the assessment while your teacher proctors you via Google Hangout or in person. Time to take notes. All right, let's review. First, you're going to open a lesson and take very careful notes. If you need a little bit more help, you're going to log in to Homework Help and complete a session with a Homework Help tutor. Then you're going to complete a Study Island assessment that is proctored by your teacher.